because India got independence from the Britishers on this day. India became an independent country on 15th August 1947. It is also declared as a national holiday. National flag is hoisted on 15th August every year. Indian flag gets a salute from everyone. Indian national anthem is also sung on this day. It is a very proud moment for the country. Jai Hind! Thank you.
This is the day to be remembered that we gained our independence 75 years back. This happened only because of the bravery and sacrifices of our great freedom fighters. We cannot forget the first war of independence, that is the Sepoy Mutiny. Then it carried on with many other movements like Swadeshi movement, non-cooperation movement, and the last but not the least, the Quit India movement. In today's day, our Honorable Prime Minister hoists the national flag on the red foot and addresses the nation. We celebrate it by unfurling the national flag and sing the national anthem. I am honored to warm in free India. I welcome you all once again. let us celebrate the Independence Day together. Thank you. Jai Hind.
According to our respected principal sirs, our teachers and all of you are present here. Today we are going to perform a song in Independence Day. The theme of the song is Unity in Diversity.
Maybe differences in colors, maybe differences in languages, maybe there are hundreds of dialects, maybe millions of golden goddesses. I love my India, I love my India. Maybe differences in colors, maybe differences in languages, maybe there are hundreds of dialects, maybe millions of golden goddesses. I love my India, I love my India, I love my India.
Near Delhi's Dhauli Gate. and singing the national anthem, students, teachers, parents, and other individuals come together to celebrate Independence Day. The color in our flag represents different things. Saffron signifies courage and sacrifice. White signifies peace and truth. Green signifies peace and chivalry. In the center of our flag, there is an Ashok Chakra that contains 24 evenly distributed spikes. We recall the great sacrifice of Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru, Gandhiji, and other freedom fighters on this special day for their unforgettable contribution on India's independence. Jai Hind!